Of a ship and the ship of fame, launched off the stocks bound to sail the main, with 150 brisk young men, well picked and chosen every one. And William Glenn was the captain's name, he was a fine and a tall young man, as fine a sailor as sailed the sea, and we were sailing to New Barbary. On the 1st of April then we set sail, blessed with a fine and a prosperous gale, and we were bound for New Barbary with all of our old ship's company. Well, we hadn't been sailing a league or two till all of our old ship's jovial crew, they all fell sick but 63 as we went sailing to New Barbary. One night the captain then he did dream, a voice came to him and says to him, prepare yourself and your whole company, tomorrow night you must lie with me. This awoke the captain in a terrible fright, it being the third watch of the night, and aloud for the boatswain then he did call, and told to him his secrets all. Boatswain, he says, it grieves my heart to think I've played a villain's part. I slew a man that I held dear, and all for the sake of his lady fair. And it's of the ghost that I am afraid, that has in me such terror bred. So keep the secret within your breast, and pray to God that he'll give you rest. And there rose a tempest up in the sky, which took our seamen by surprise. And the mainmast sprung by the break of day, which made our rigging all but to give way. Our gallant crew, they cowered in fright, in terror of that fatal night. And then the boatswain, he then declared that the captain was a murderer. So enraged the whole ship's crew, that overboard our captain threw. Our treacherous captain, then he being gone, immediately there came a calm, and the winds abated, and so did the sea, as we went sailing to New Barbary. Spanish shore, our gunship for to repair. People there were amazed to see our dismal case and such misery. The seamen all, wherever you may be, I pray you take a warning from me. As you love your life, won't you have a care, and never go sailing with a murderer.